end of the video. Today, I bought this contraption off eBay. It says geyser tube. And you stick Mentos in it. I don't know if you can see that, but you stick Mentos in there. And you pull this little red thing. But what you gotta do, see how the top? So you put it on like this, but you take the cap off the soda bottle and you screw this on like it's the soda cap. And you pull this red thing and you run. But you gotta shake it up first. So that's what I'm gonna be doing today, okay? And so I have my soda bottle right here. It's this Mountain Dew. And I'm gonna go in my backyard actually to explore it. I don't know why. I just feel like going in my backyard. So let's do it. Oh yeah, if you didn't know, it snowed here. Snow. I hate snow. Oh, it is bright snow. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to actually pause you guys real quick. So, hold on. So now, guys, I have it all set up. And I'm gonna... So I have it all set up and just sit in the snow. And the Mentos are in there. So I'm gonna pull that plug real quick. See what happens. I don't know if you can see that, guys, but it's like fizzing over. Like. Whee! That's awesome. So, yeah. That's what's up in my house! Whee! I'm going to say that's it for this video, and until next time, stay awesome, and I don't know, I'll work on it, okay, bye.